And finally, a 92-year-old musician from Malawi has become so popular on social media, the country's president threw him a birthday party. Despite not having a smartphone or even the electricity to charge one, Giddes Chalamanda's song Lini Hu, which he wrote for his daughter, has racked up over 80 million views on TikTok. And the message of the song? Show good manners to your parents and help them with their chores.